OJ football, being physical, OJ Low.
Let's start this week's shindig in the always incredibly tough OAA White Division. Southfield taking on a pumped up Farmington Hills Harrison squad. Both teams 3-0 in divisional play. A win here, critical. Southfield with the freshman signal caller and Sam Johnson the third. Nice throw here to lead Brandon Gray. 25-yard touchdown. Southfield with a 7-0 lead after one. Blue Jays trying to make it a clean sweep versus the Farmington area public schools. 29 seconds left in the first half, game tied. Johnson this time to Justin Kane. Same result, touchdown. Jays up 14-7 at the half. Hawks came in winners of the last three in a row by big margins. Third play from scrimmage to start the third. Jared Char chalking up 42 of his 138 rushing yards on the night. Game knotted at 14. Harrison took a three-point lead via the field goal. Southfield a late-game effort to win. Johnson's deep ball picked off by Jamison Scarber. Farmington Hills Harrison hangs on, moves to 4-1. 17-14 the final.